Welcome to Onerahi School, a beautiful school surrounded by beaches, bushwalk and whānau. A place where we play, learn and thrive, here in the beautiful city of Whangarei. Hey, wait a second, have you ever wondered where our city got its name? There were two beautiful sisters from Waikato. Their names were Reitu and Reipae. Was promised to two sisters in marriage. His name was Onerahi. A giant karere was sent to retrieve the two sisters from Waikato.
Whakarongo mai ra!
Aboard the bird, the two sisters began to fight. The bird stopped here in Whangarei, where Reipae decided she would stay. The bird continued north without her. Here she met a chief, Tahuhu Potiki. All the hapu of Whangarei, Teringa Parawa, can claim the distant from this union. This tale is regarded one of the several possible meanings behind the name of Whangarei, and we see the story live in our city through art and the stories we share.